Now to the latest on a counterfeit crackdown in Buffalo. Investigators say a police raid netted more than $100,000 in phony threads last night. These are pictures police sent us this afternoon. Officers say they found the counterfeit clothing at a warehouse in the back of a store in the city's fruit belt. A gun was also seized. One suspect is now facing several charges.